Amazing food that lower cholesterol naturally. Cholesterol is a waxy substance that travels through the bloodstream as a part of two different lipoproteins, low-density lipoprotein, LDL, and high-density lipoprotein, HDL. People sometimes refer to LDL cholesterol as bad cholesterol because it causes fatty deposits to build up in the blood vessels. These deposits can block trusted source blood flow and cause heart attacks or strokes. HDL, or good cholesterol, helps remove cholesterol from the body through the liver. High levels of HDL cholesterol can reduce the risk of heart problems and strokes. Changing what foods you eat can lower your cholesterol and improve the armada of fats floating through your bloodstream. Adding foods that lower LDL, the harmful cholesterol-carrying particle that contributes to artery clogging atherosclerosis, is the best way to achieve a low cholesterol diet. Here are the amazing that lower cholesterol naturally. 1. Eggplant. Eggplant is high in dietary fiber. A 100g portion contains 3g, trusted source of fiber. As the American Heart Association, AHA, point out, fiber helps improve blood cholesterol levels. It also reduces the risk of developing heart disease, stroke, obesity, type 2 diabetes. 2. Beans. Beans are especially rich in soluble fiber. They also take a while for the body to digest, meaning you feel full for longer after a meal. That's one reason beans are a useful food for folks trying to lose weight. With so many choices, from navy and kidney beans to lentils, garbanzos, black-eyed peas, and beyond, and so many ways to prepare them, beans are a very versatile food. 3. Nuts. A bushel of studies shows that eating almonds, walnuts, peanuts, and other nuts is good for the heart. Eating 2 ounces of nuts a day can slightly lower LDL, on the order of 5%. Nuts have additional nutrients that protect the heart in other ways. 4. Okra. Okra, or lady's fingers, is a warm season vegetable that people cultivate throughout the world. Researchers have found that a gel in okra called mucilage can help lower cholesterol by binding to it during digestion. This helps cholesterol leave the body through stool. 5. Apples. A small 2019 study trusted source found that among 40 participants with mildly high cholesterol, eating 2 apples a day reduced both total and LDL cholesterol levels. It also lowered levels of triglycerides, a type of fat in the blood. 1 apple can contain 3 to 7 g/t trusted source of dietary fiber, depending on its size. In addition, apples contain compounds called polyphenols, which may also have a positive impact trusted source on cholesterol levels. 6. Fatty fish. Eating fish 2 or 3 times a week can lower LDL in 2 ways, by replacing meat, which has LDL-boosting saturated fats, and by delivering LDL-lowering omega-3 fats. Omega-3s reduce triglycerides in the bloodstream and also protect the heart by helping prevent the onset of abnormal heart rhythms. 7. Soy. Eating soybeans and foods made from them, like tofu and soy milk, was once touted as a powerful way to lower cholesterol. Analyses show that the effect is more modest. Consuming 25 grams of soy protein a day, 10 ounces of tofu, or 2.5 cups of soy milk can lower LDL by 5% to 6%. 8. Avocado. Avocados are rich in heart-healthy nutrients. A 2015 study trusted source concluded that eating 1 avocado a day as part of a moderate fat, cholesterol-lowering diet can improve cardiovascular disease risk, specifically by lowering LDL cholesterol without lowering HDL cholesterol. 1 cup, or 150 grams, of avocado contains 14.7 g/t trusted source of monounsaturated fats, which can reduce LDL cholesterol levels and lower the risk of heart disease and strokes. 9. Dark chocolate. Cocoa, which can be found in dark chocolate, contains flavonoids, a group of compounds in many fruits and vegetables. Their antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties can benefit trusted source health in various ways. 10. Green tea. Antioxidants called catechins in certain teas, such as green tea, can be very beneficial to health. A 2020 study found that green tea consumption significantly improved cholesterol levels, reducing both total and LDL cholesterol levels without lowering HDL cholesterol levels. The researchers call for further studies to confirm their findings. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel to see more exciting videos.